All out, all out.
All out.
Seven, five.
So we've just taken off from Douglas Road and we're heading north to the Manukau. We'll cross there and head to Muriwai.
Thank you.
Okay, so now we're crossing the Manukau. Okay, so now we're over Wairarapu. Looks like we lost 500 feet then. Okay, this is Kerry Kerry. Okay, Piha hang glider takeoff just down there in Piha Beach, Lion Rock. Four knots at 250 the wind according to the instruments, so plenty of breeze. Beach below us. And a water. And that's Bethel's ahead. Not many people on the beach today. It would be quite miserable down there. O'Neill's Point. Landed a hang glider on top of there once and then took off again. Pretty stupid. And this is Muriwai. Golf course down there, very famous. All right, let's see if we can make Raglan. Thank you.
Kanawata again,
then Piha. No hang gliders out today. Back over Kerry Kerry.
Okay, we'll just get a little bit of height before we head back south. Don't need much, it's pretty easy going the other way. Alarm says there's a glider somewhere. Okay, get across the Manukau, north to south. Looks quite nice with the sun on it. Wouldn't want to be swimming out there.
standing by.
Whiskey, Oscar Zulu, I'm just down at Kiriatahi, been to Muriwai, heading south now.
Yeah, I'll come towards you.
Okay, I'll wait for you down at Miura.
Yeah, what did you set your altimeter for on the field?
I set it to 480, but I think I was a bit high.
800.
I set to 480.
Yes, the airfield is actually 630 at the launch point. I'll change.
Thank you.
And there's the Waikato. That seems like a big gap to get across.
I'm heading across now, Murray.
Yeah, keep us in touch. See how you go.
Put Waikato down there.
Here's the hills. New territory. Thank you.
Okay, I made it over with at about 800 feet.
Oh, good one. Mind you, that's a better aeroplane than this, so I don't think I'd ever go.
Okay, well, I'm going to track down to Raglan and back now, I think.
Yep.
Wind speed's up to 31 knots, according to my instruments.
nice coast. It really is a nice coast. Here, I don't know what it's called, but it's pretty spectacular with all the pancake rocks down there. Thank you.
the sun's come out. I've got my feet up.
And we can see Mount Kariori with a bit of cloud over the top in the distance. Sunshine down at Raglan.
Oh, nice one. Okay, we're going to be heading down that way shortly. We're just coming up on your left hand side, Murray. Right to that left hand side. Noble, I'll go over his place. How's it going, Murray? Yeah, we're alright. Head up with white whiskey. On a 5 on the notify today. Yeah, they must be. Yeah, are the others launching yet?
Well, here
There's the Raglan Harbour ahead. Carry your route. In the distance.
Thank you.
tempting to try and get on the mountain, but it could end badly, so just cruise over here a bit and then cruise back, I think. Let's not tempt fate. Head home. Knots, 255 according to the gauges. It's quite fresh. Thank you. pretty amazing down there. Beautiful cliffs.
Say again, Oscar Zulu. Shade.
Anyway. Oscar Zulu, Uniform Sierra.
Uniform Sierra, Oscar Zulu.
Now we're airborne, Terry and I, we're heading north across the Manukau.
Yeah, roger that. Well, I'm heading back north halfway from Raglan to Waikato now. We're getting close to Port Waikato now, so we'll try and top out. Oscar Zulu crossing the Waikato south to north.
Delta X-ray, winds are standing by. Winds are standing by.
hear me, get your wing runner to wave his arm. Well, that's a waste of time because nobody's on that one. On any other channel.
Look at a river mouth. And here we go. On the glide.
Hey, please don't do that again.
I'm sorry, Paul.
You've got to wait for the winch to cut the power, otherwise you end up snarling the rope.
Yeah, my apologies. I was overspeeding a bit.
There we go, Muro Forest. Easy.
Mike Whiskey has crossed the Waikato River mouth and is now heading south to Raglan.
Oscar Zulu has just got to Muro, heading north.
Heading south.
Yeah, I saw you. Did you have a good crossing?
Yeah, no trouble.